It appears Boeing is taking flight and moving its headquarters out of Chicago. The Wall Street Journal reports the aerospace giant is looking to be closer to key government decision makers in the nation's capital. A formal announcement of the move to D.C. is expected as soon as next week. Boeing moved to Chicago back in 2001.